This is where I usually wait after my seminar class for Lisa. We both go in the music building for our music and mystery class. It's pretty wicked.